favorite things to do during Thanksgiving is to bar my grandpa has, and we pretend to hand out drinks. And sometimes we hand out real drinks, like actual sodas and whatnot, and the food we put on like paper plates, but it's not real food, it's just rocks and seashells that are hiding behind the counter, and we're like, let's just pretend this is food. I don't know why it's fun. We're just like, oh yeah, we're totally bartenders, but we're not at all. We're just like freaking 12-year-old kids. sometimes we even play in the backyard, which is weirdly fun too, because all the toys that we used to play with are like way too small for us now. Like, we have this small tricycle, and it's like a toddler tricycle. It doesn't do anything, and we sit on it anyway, and we somehow end up injuring ourselves. And we do that with like this plastic bat too, and we hit each other with the bat thinking it's not gonna hurt, but it always hurts, and we do it every year. It's not gonna hurt this year apparently, but like the main thing I love about Thanksgiving is hanging out with family. Like my parents are shut-ins, so we never really get out of the house much. So Thanksgiving is like a time we really get to go out and hang out with our family, and like, it's really cool. And that's all I have to say about Thanksgiving, because it's in Sydney out.